Franklin Graham weighs in, blasts those attacking Roy Moore. Though much of the media, most Democrats and even plenty of Republicans have joined in to condemn Alabama Republican Senate candidate Roy Moore over decades-old and unverifiable sexual misconduct allegations, there have been a few who have defended him. According to the Washington Examiner, one of Moore's defenders is Franklin Graham, president of the Billy Graham Evangelistic Association and the Samaritan's Purse International Relief Organization. Graham took to Twitter on Friday to post, "The hypocrisy of Washington has no bounds. So many denouncing Roy Moore when they are guilty of doing much worse than what he has been accused of supposedly doing," he added. "Shame on those hypocrites." This came just a day after it was revealed that Democrat Minnesota Senator Al Franken had sexually assaulted and harassed at least two women within the past 10-15 years. Franken apologized for his misconduct and agreed to submit himself to a Senate Ethics Committee investigation, for whatever that is worth. Graham's tweet also came just 2 days after it was revealed via the Congressional Office of Compliance that Congress has been operating, at taxpayer expense, a sort of slush fund used to quietly pay off settlements and rewards for members of Congress and their staff who were in violation of the Congressional Accountability Act of 1995, according to the Daily Wire. At least some of those violation settlements were intended to silence victims of sexual assault and harassment, and a year-by-year chart dating back to 1997 shows that some $17 million, again, in taxpayer money, had been paid out. To be sure, this isn't the first time that Graham has signaled his support for Moore. In fact, on Thursday Graham posted to his Facebook page a link to Moore's open letter to Fox News host Sean Hannity, and whoever else may be interested, which explained why he felt he had been targeted by false and politically motivated attacks on his character, and why he wouldn't be dropping out of the critical Senate race. Graham wrote, "I met Roy Moore when I was in Alabama last year, and I talked to him a few days ago from Norway and asked him if these allegations were true. He said absolutely not. You can read his detailed response for yourself. My prayer is that the truth will ultimately be revealed and lies will be seen for what they are," he added. Franklin Graham is a devout man of God, and he has made it clear that he believes Roy Moore's assertion of innocence against the slew of unproven and unverifiable, never heard before allegations that have come against him over the past 2 weeks after 40 years in the public eye. Those who are pointing a finger at Moore would be advised to remember that there are fingers pointing back at them, and they have little room to talk when the cesspool that is Washington, D.C., is rampant with sexual misconduct and corruption. Please share this on Facebook and Twitter so everyone can see what Franklin Graham had to say about Roy Moore. What do you think of Graham calling out the hypocrisy of Congress in their denouncing of Moore? Scroll down to comment below.